Now, the governor has been so old school. This is so old school in this approach. More money, more taxes, more borrowing. We went through that under Governor Ed Rendell. And I've heard about this property tax proposal just over the last couple days. And listen, I went through the Governor Ed Rendell gambling, oh, eliminate the property tax routine. We went through this. Nobody's property taxes got reduced in any significant manner under the gambling scheme under Governor Rendell.